morning, y'all. Y buenos dias. So we are here at Marjorie's apartment. It might be a little echoey, so I apologize for that. But we're here at Marjorie's apartment. We're about to walk over to HEB and get some snacks. We're just gonna hang out by the pool today. We already ate some breakfast. We ate some strawberry pancakes and some pan con aguacate. And then Marjorie made a bomb green smoothie. So that was awesome.
I'm like,
I just got here. And so yeah, we finished getting breakfast in and then now we're gonna go see. Vamos a ir a la tienda and get some snacks and just hang out all day.
By the pool.
By the pool. Yeah. Sandwiches de pollo, and y'all, they're literally just the greatest thing ever. Like, we grew up eating sandwiches de pollo every single birthday party, and we hadn't eaten them in a long time because we went vegan. And then once we started like veganizing everything that we would normally eat, we have been making these like nonstop, and I promise I'll make a video, like a recipe video on it soon. Like, it's just so good. It tastes like home. Like, that's exactly what it tastes like. And mom made like a bunch of them, so we're just gonna sit by the pool, eat sandwiches, drink some orange juice. So we finally made it to the pool. It is nice and hot. It feels like it's 100 degrees out.
Yeah.
There's like a good bit of people because I forgot that it's like Memorial Day, and so there's like a ton of people at the pool. Basically. Showered and getting ready to go to bed. We just finished eating It was a really fun day, especially the pool was just so nice because it was so warm today. But now we have to go to bed. It's like not even 8:30 yet, but we have to go to bed because tomorrow we have to get up at like 3 o'clock to get to the airport.
We have to wake up at 2.
Is it 2?
Yeah.
Forgot what we calculated. To get up super early to get to the airport because the Bush airport is always super, super packed. So we want to get there super early to make sure that we have everything in check. But yeah, I'm gonna go to bed really soon. So if you guys have any comments or questions, please leave them down below. Tlasukamati for watching, and I'll talk to y'all later.